Archer and Buccaneer leveled up. Not enough to that one yet. Hobble points. Double shot. Counterattack 3. All right. Full team this time. Range attackers and vulnerable target is vulnerable to archers. So go. This will be the last one. Light of the evening. I am servant to Hanila, goddess of air. You who become a true oracle must face the trial. Defeat me and prove your quality before the goddess. Go. Gotta drop the temple guardian. Wow, you are real, like, when the guys are vulnerable to piercing weapons, anyone kidding? Magnificent. Subarashi. That was a lot faster than I expected. Crafting the crit fist, the crossbow, and grimoire on me. Eric leveled up. All right. Yeah. Okay, so that went well. Crafty. I'm at the point of the game where, like, crafting is where part of the getting the some of the best weapons. All right. So I'm going to go through some of this off the air and do some looking for how to get some of the side items that I need for crafting materials. But that'll be for another time. It kind of gives an idea of how crafting's been working, getting some of the higher levels.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.